documenting scenarios with make is such a pain. It takes so much time and I don't like to do it. But they need to be documented. They need to be written out in such a way that the average person can read it and understand what a scenario is doing. What I just discovered today is I'm going to use an AI called Perplexity AI, and I have a prompt for you that is going to take your blueprint and document it in just a few seconds, maybe a minute. Now, this may not be a perfect documentation, but in my testing so far, it is amazing and it will save you hours and days of documentation. And it's something that you can generate quickly. You can scan it to make sure it's correct and give to a client for a particular scenario. And if that scenario changes, you just rerun the process and it will redocument it for you. Without further ado, let's jump over and look at this scenario and how to document it. But first, my name is Andy O'Neill and I help entrepreneurs like you add time-saving automation to their business. Check out the description for a link to my newsletter and also check out the description for a link to a community that combines make.com and AI. Click the link there and let me know you're interested and I will send you to a link to that community. It's a high value community. You'll be so glad you did it. And in fact, the video I'm showing you right now, the learnings from that community is where I got to this point for documenting with Perplexity AI. So it's mind-blowingly valuable and I'll see you over there in that community. All right, enough talking. Let's jump over here. So what I have here is I have a scenario. It's not basic, but it's not crazy complex either. So what I've done is I am going to export the blueprint right like this. And I'm going to go over here to perplexity.ai. And I have a pro account, which is not very expensive per month. And Perplexity, if you don't know anything about it, it is a answers engine. So if you think about Google and typing in things in Google, Google is a search engine. It's going to return you a bunch of links along with some ads that you have to click on individually and try to find the answer. Perplexity is very, very different. You can type a question in here and it will do the research. It will search live on the web for results related to your query and give you an answer based on those results. It'll show you what references it used for your answer. So let me show you how to get documentation for your make scenarios. So I'm going to drag my make scenario right here, and then I've got a prompt that I'm going to drop right here. And I will put the prompt in the description that you can copy and paste. And over time, if I make this better, I will update it in the description below. So it just says you're a make scenario documentation expert. Please use the provided make.com blueprint and tell me what it does, what kind of apps it connects to, and what actions it takes. So I've just got some instructions here. Start with a paragraph that explains what this scenario does in plain language. Include the scenario name for each flow item. The flow items in the blueprint are the actual modules in your scenario. So for each flow item, create a description of what the module does and also include, and I've got some things I want it to include. Include all flow modules, including built-in and on-error modules. Those are your built-in modules and the error modules that you may be adding to your scenario. Please describe what the scenario does in plain language, but include technical indicators as needed for technical people. So that's the prompt I'm using right now. And like I said, I worked on this 20, 30 minutes this morning, and it's doing an amazing job. So let's click on this. So it's going to understand the question. It's going to read the JSON file. Now it's searching the web to get resource materials to answer this question. All right, so here is our answer starting here. This make scenario named, and there's the name of it, automates the process of fetching YouTube video data from RSS feeds, extracting video transcripts, generating video chapters, and storing this information in a NAC database. The scenario integrates multiple services, including NAC, RSS feeds, YouTube, and OpenAI to streamline the management and organization of YouTube content. That's exactly what this scenario does. That's exactly spot on. To be immediately done that fast, I couldn't have written something better than that. So here is a scenario overview. It's just like, here's the things that are happening here. And then here's the flow modules. So you see, here's module number one. So we have module number one. If we look at this, it's a search for records. It's named feeds with the little dog emoji. And right here, so ID one. So this is showing me the ID number. I specifically asked for that in the instructions. The module is a NAC search for records module. Here's the mapper detail and the metadata name. It's called feeds. This module searches for RSS feed records in the NAC database, limiting the results to 100 records and matching all filters. That's exactly what that module does. I'm so impressed with Perplexity AI's ability to do this. And I've generated this two or three times now, and the results, because of this prompt, are very, very, very similar. So you just go down here and you can see what it's going to tell you. This one's a great one. I have a zero code kit here, and this is the code Python module. So it's actually pulling out the Python code that's in that module into our documentation. Just absolutely amazed by Perplexity's ability to do this. Error handling information for the scenario. And then here is a summary. So that took just a few moments to generate. And for something that takes under a minute to generate, the quality is extremely high. Is this perfect? Probably not. Is it an amazing starting point for clients and documenting your scenarios? Absolutely. So check out the prompt in the description. Check out Perplexity AI and let me know if this video is valuable and if you're documenting and loving this hack with AI to document your make scenarios. I'll see you next time.